Wi-Fi should be on its best, yeah.
It's pretty quiet out on track. We should consider getting out there.
Thank you.
Okay, remember that the way the car handles is all about weight transfer. When you brake, the center of mass moves forward. When you accelerate, it moves rearward. And when you turn, it is pushed to the outside of the car. More load on each tire equals more grip. So make sure you're smooth with the controls to prevent the weight transfer from becoming too violent. Checks complete. All per... We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. Their best lap time is a 1:17.1. Good, stopping this lap. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 16.5. We're 20th in the speed trap, 315.0 kilometers per hour. Standing by. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Their best lap time is a 1:17.1. See you at the end of this lap. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:16.9. We're 10th in the speed trap, 315.0 kilometers per hour. The track is pretty quiet at the moment. Perhaps we should get out there and get a few laps in. If you start to suffer from oversteer, come in and let us have a look at the setup. You will get oversteer if the rear tyres lose grip before the front. Usually this will be coming from a lack of rear downforce or an overly stiff rear suspension, but a little tweak with negative camber or toe-in can also help with this. Five minutes remaining in the session. There's a few cars out on track. Perhaps we should get out there before it gets busy. All personnel be aware, car leaving. Fantastic. That was the fastest lap. Their best lap time is a 1:16.7. Only one lap of fuel remaining. This lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 16.3. Minutes left for this session. We're 10th in the speed trap, 315.0 kilometers per hour. Engine fired, we're set. 30 seconds left in the session.